Is an infrared sauna good for your heart? If you are looking for information around heart health and infrared saunas, or more specifically, how you can target a heart disease with an infrared sauna, this is a great video for you, as it explains cardiovascular health and how infrared saunas are linked to it. Dr. Rowley Duncan, the founder of Clearlight Saunas, has explored this topic extensively, and I interview him and tease the information out of him that are just gold and that give you a good understanding how these two relate. I hope you enjoy this video. My name is Sebastian Mierau and I'm the CEO of Clearlight Saunas International. And if you like the information, please do give us a like and subscribe. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. What I often hear from people, or the question that I often get asked, is, so what does your heart do? And you know, if you have a heart condition, let's say you have low blood pressure or high blood pressure, like, do you have some indication of whether it's good or bad for you to go into an infrared sauna?
Yeah, there's been a lot of research. If you just Google heart and infrared sauna, you'll get all kinds of studies. And we've been collecting studies for the last 20 years, and it's just huge volume. But there was a landmark study that came out of Finland. And it was a long longitudinal study. It had many people, over 1,000 people over many years. And it directly related that the more times you take a sauna, the less likely you are to have what they call sudden cardiac death. Huh. So that's just a tremendous study. There's also been many research studies that show what we call endothelial health, or basically the lining of your blood vessels can recover with the infrared. So there's a tremendous amount of research showing that this is just good for you.
Wow. So you would say actually that it cleans the, the inside of your blood vessels.
It also is tied into inflammation, reduction of inflammation, which is one of the key factors of not only of cardiovascular. You know, when we talk about the heart, it's not just the heart, the organ, but the whole cardiovascular system.
Oh, that's huge.
Yeah. And one of my favorite people, Dr. Michael Roizen.
Okay.
So Cleveland Clinic Cleveland Clinic is like the number two hospital, just below Mayo Clinic in the U.S. Very well-respected clinic, especially for heart disease. Many people travel from around the world to be treated by Cleveland Clinic. So Dr. Michael Roizen, who's the CWO, Chief Wellness Officer of the Cleveland Clinic, I saw him give a PowerPoint presentation. And in that, it's the same one he gave at the Global Wellness Summit. And he said from the podium that everyone should use an infrared sauna at least 4 times a week. And if you will do that, you will have a 50% less chance of sudden cardiac death.
Wow.
So that's huge.
That is huge.
Yeah.
Especially because it is a common reason for death. Yeah.
It's one of the biggest killers.
Wow.
And then he went on to say, if you will do this 4 times a week in an infrared sauna, you have a 50% less chance of stroke and a 50% less chance of getting dementia. So.
Yeah, right.
There are many things that you can do that are so simple. You just get in the sauna, you listen to some music, right?
Yeah.
Sit there 20, 30 minutes.
Yes.
It's not that difficult.
Yeah.
But have such a profound effect.
Mm.
And now science is showing us.
Thank you so much for listening. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please do like it and subscribe to our channel.